you go from here? Two-four-two-five Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it. How would she get up to the street from here? This looks promising. Here we go. Okay. Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way.
Through here.
was downhill. 24, 25 constants. Abby. I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the traps.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Did I get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
The fuck you say?
Oh, bitch.
Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Hey, come on.
Get up.
We don't need this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Don't.
Yeah, it's funny, right? Stop. It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
Shit. Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? Picked one up a couple months ago.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl. Blonde, arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
Resort, tall round building. Tracks to resort, tall round building.
Search the area. Make sure he's the only one that got out. And watch out for infection.
Yeah.
I find out anyone helped him, they're going in the fucking pool. Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know if he was alone.
Saw someone. I got it.
Ah!
Just shut up.
Right. Heard something.
We'll look into it.
Go, girl.
Thought I thought a little bit.
On me, come on.
I got your back.
I better find her before these idiots kill her. It's like a tall round building. How do I get in there?
Come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Dude, leave him alone. I can't feel anything.
Oh, fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
Alone.
I'll go look in the building.
Shut up.
it got loose! Shit!
I'll see what's up.
I'll keep an eye on you.
Guys, fucking anyone got anything?
I don't see anything.
Everyone report in. Don't see anyone.
Stray! Shit! Right over here!
Let him go, asshole!
Shit!
Ah, God damn it!
Fuck you!
Ah, God damn it!
Fuck.
Take her down!
Oh my God!
Here!
thought I saw someone.
Carter! Right there!
Marta!
Your fucking neck!
Okay.
If you're gonna kill me, get it over with. If you've got the nerve. Motherfucker!
Company. I'll check it out.
Wes? I'll go see what's up.
Go. I'll watch your back.
Someone got Wes!
Huh? I got something.
Spread out. Look around. We gotta stop this!
Cole! Ambush! Came from over there! Quick!
We got anything?
Ah! Over here.
Oh. Oh.
Abby, she's bit.
Keep back.
Hey, don't put that fucking thing in
me.
Hey.
Abby tried to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead. Come on. Thank you.
to the beach. Abby? I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this. You. Yes, you will. He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this.
What are you drinking?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, she... That was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just... I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
Look, I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but... But I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
See you around.
Yep.
Thank you.